Hey guys, how you doing? Andy with you for another nowguitar.com skills lesson. Today we're taking a look at taking your major scale on a single string and improvising with it, making melodies with it. So in a previous lesson, I taught you how to play the major scale up and down a single string, doesn't matter which string it is. If you need to check out that lesson first, you can check it out with the link that I've got here for you. And then we'll jump straight in from there. Okay, you've done that, you've watched that lesson. Here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna get creative with it. That's simple. We're gonna apply different techniques. We're gonna do slides, hammer-ons, bends, all those things that I was throwing around then, and I'll show you how you can create your own backing without having to have someone else play along behind you at the same time. So, we started off doing this originally on the B string in the previous lesson. We're gonna move it to other strings now. We're gonna move it to the E string, and I'll show you why. There's a good reason for it. But first of all, running through the scale, we had open, second, fourth, fifth, seventh, ninth, 11th, 12th, or from the formula that we learnt, starting off with tone, tone, semitone, tone, 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 semitone. That's a great way of memorising your major scale. So from there, simply getting there and messing around with hammer-ons, pull-offs, slides, bends. So remember to use your open string as well. Okay, so that was just a little mix of hammer-ons, bends, slides, all those things that I was talking about. But if you want to make things a little more interesting, give yourself some backing, great thing that we can do is because we're playing this on the E string, this is E major E major that we're playing here. So we can play an E note underneath it because it's an E scale that we're playing. So setting up our E there, we get a nice little drone in the background. Also bounce to your A bass note there as well, just to get a bit of variety going there. Get the idea? Bouncing between those two, creating your sort of own one-man band vibe. So there was a little lick that I was playing in that initial lesson where I taught you how to get around this major scale, which went like this. I went 0, 2, 4. I'll play it first. So that was, if we do this on the B string, we're going to go 0, 2, 4, 0, 4, 5, 0, 5, 7. 079, 0911, 0112. O should be 0, shouldn't it? I'm saying letters there. 0, same thing. So, there it is. So that gives you another little sort of, you know, riff that you can put into action there. So, get in there, have fun with it, apply the techniques that you know already. If you need to get into other techniques, your hammer-ons and bends, check out the other lessons that I've got on the channel for you. As always, thank you for your likes and your subscribes. Give me those things and I'll give you more lessons. Sounds like a pretty good trade, doesn't it? And as well, check out the cool freebies that I've got for you underneath at the free tools page on nowguitar.com. Got the Nowguitar VIP there with secret lessons not available here on YouTube, and also free MP3 drum tracks to play along with as well with Gimme Drums. Okay guys, my name's Andy, this is Nowguitar, and I'll catch you for another lesson really, really soon.